Here are your big machine moments for the week of January 11th through the 17th. This week in 2012, Rascal Flatts released their song Banjo, which was inspired by someone trying to give directions to Gary LaVox's house. True story. Brantley Gilbert went bottoms up with the release of his new song this week in 2014. Taylor Swift released Out of the Woods off her 1989 album this week in 2016. This week in 2016, Hank Williams Jr. released his album It's About Time. Lady A scored their first number one song with the Big Machine label group with What If I Never Get Over You this week in 2020. And those are this week's Big Machine Moments.